today, the 4th January 2016. Turbine is functioning very well. Wind speed is nearly about 5.